Welcome back, Danny Han. I'm Katie Tilton.
And I'm Jonas Bizier.
So Jonas, you don't seem like much of a sports guy, but have you been to any sporting events lately?
Yeah, the senior night for girls volleyball was crazy.
You know what's crazy? Our football team.
Yeah, it's nuts how much they've been winning by.
Why don't we take it over to Sydney, Amy, and Julia for a Danny Han sports update.
SCCs and states for fall sports at hand are currently in progress and approaching the upcoming weeks. I say congratulations. Work so hard, forgot how to vacation. They ain't never had the dedication. People hate and say we changing, look, we made it. Yeah, we made it. When is your first states game?
I think it's November 9th at 7:30.
Monday the 11th at 6.
November 11th.
It's going to be Tuesday, December 3rd.
How has your season been going?
It's been going pretty well. We're just still looking for that four-peat, though.
The girls volleyball team is top five in SECs, and we're doing really well, and we're set up really well for the states tournament.
I actually think we're doing really well, so all you guys should come to our games. How does it feel to be undefeated?
Well, being 7-0 this year and being 32-1 in the last 3 years, it's definitely really nice to know that we are able to represent Madison with football and like with a winning record.
Do you think you're going to win states?
Yes.
Stay tuned for upcoming events and make sure to get out to support. From the Trophy Case, this is Amy Woods reporting.
Hello? A big announcement. Why don't we take it over to Ethan and Chris for this important message.
Daniel Han, a school full of amazing students and even better faculty, especially the one, the only, Nurse Kay. Nurse Kay has worked here at Daniel Han for many years, and after that time, she has decided it is time for her to move on from her position as the most praised person in this school.
How do you feel about Nurse Kay retiring?
Very sad. We're going to miss her.
It's a sad day for Daniel Han High School.
I've known longer than most people have known, and it just gets sad every time I think about it.
I think she epitomizes being cool under pressure.
Yeah, she's going to be deeply missed. I know I will personally miss her a lot.
This school will not be the same without her. She has been an incredible support, cares more than any nurse I have ever known.
I think she just embodies what the school's all about, creating relationships, helping students when needed.
Well, Donna's been a very consistent supporter of all of us who teach here. She was great with my athletes when I was coaching. I don't think you can replace somebody like Donna. We'll find somebody else, but we won't replace her. She's one of a kind. One of a kind. One of a kind. One of a kind. One of a kind.
Hello, everybody. I just want to take this opportunity to talk to you all personally. I think you all know that my darling, sweet husband suddenly passed away 2 years ago. And to be honest with you, that changed my world. I have a heightened sensitivity to end-of-life situations and my time here on Earth. And I've decided that I am close to the right age to retire. I know you think I'm about 49. But I am truly close to the retirement age. So I have decided that I'm going to retire as of December 31st. You all have been wonderful to me. You are a part of my fabric. I've had the best 22 years ever. So I found this little poem that I wanted to read to you. It's called Amazing People by Ashley Rice. In my life, I've met some amazing people who forever changed me. And that's you guys. I don't know if they know how much they helped me on my days when I was discouraged, uncertain, or simply blue. It could be their grins, their words, their examples, or even their real kindness that pulled me through. How much I appreciate them, I'm not sure they will ever understand. But you should know that you guys are my amazing people. That's it. I'll miss you, but I do plan to sub, and maybe I'll bring treats when I sub.
Even after her time has ended, Nurse Kay will go down history as Daniel Han's best nurse of all time. From inside the nurse's office, this is Chris Pellegrino reporting.
Wow, it's really upsetting to hear that Nurse K is leaving.
Yeah, the whole school is going to miss her.
Well, it's been real. We'll see you all again next week.
And stay classy, Danny Hand.